They made this with defont.com. That's a good thing.
They used Audacity.
They used it.
We use Audacity.
We do.
This one has a menu, though.
That's cool.
So let's check that menu out.
Whoa!
Move, interact, flashlight, run.
Nice.
High, full screen, 1080.
Wow.
Wow. I played it for 30 seconds.
Begin!
Let's begin this Iledefonse!
Iledefonse. I was contracted by a cougar.
Yeah.
She to go like, to a house where
hey,
she
you
has...
want some of this?
No, get my thank will. You, ma'am.
So, this is a weird game in that when I was installing it, there was a basic plot set up for the game. And it was this Iledefonse guy, Mr. his wife Iledefonse. Left him, and he, like, owned the house or owned the building or whatever.
Right.
And then he was like, oh, fuck this. And he killed a bunch of his servants and then...
That's a real leap in your attitude there.
And then the house Jeez. Was transformed into a block of flats. So since it says a block of flats, I'm just going to assume this is from the UK.
I'm going to... Or it takes place in it.
Yeah.
Okay.
And now it's fucking haunted, but I got to get this will. This game has good mouse movement. Also, I am clearly looking at the world through a lens.
Yeah, you're basically
a fish.
This
is a fish. A fisheye lens.
That's a good flashlight.
Look at this.
I like it.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Jeez.
Oh. I feel, like, drunk.
Yeah. Or like you're wearing a helmet or something.
All right.
Wow, did you just leave? Did you win?
I just won.
You're just going to go out and get a bagel?
The only way to win is to not play. I learned that from The Wire. So, when I went through the door, my flashlight turned off. So this game is bullshit.
Yeah, that does give themselves an opportunity to make some scares.
Yeah, by forcing your
By forcing up. You to get scared.
Wow, this is disorienting. I apologize to the people who get motion sick.
Yeah, Wooly.
Yeah.
Wooly doesn't watch a Shitstorm.
He does.
He does not.
He told me the other day that he watched one.
Which one?
I don't remember.
Yeah, it's because
I don't listen to Wooly. Just like Wooly doesn't like watch these, I don't listen to him. Why?
Wait. Now you're being contradictory to what just happened.
Wait a second. Am I the tallest person in the world?
You're the tallest person in
Look
the world.
Look how close I am to the top of this.
You're Shaq. I'd love to play a survival horror game where Shaq's like left alone in a creepy house.
I wish I could play a survival horror game in which I was Shaq. Look at this doorway.
They call it Shaq Attack.
Yeah. And all you do is attack the Shacks. Like, hey everybody, I'm
what
Shaq.
This is one of our worst.
Oh, it's a monster!
This is one of our worst ideas ever.
Oh, it's the best idea.
I don't know.
Everything about the way this game is presented makes me feel that it's going to be the same as The Happening or whatever. The Others. What was that fucking movie where Nicole Kidman was like, there's fucking ghosts in my house?
The Others.
Right, okay. Where it's gonna be like that, where it turns out I'm the fucking ghost.
Yeah. Others is pretty good, though.
Okay.
That's too fucking cursive.
We are curling dinner for our masters.
Let's go away, children.
I've got everything packed. This is strange. I'd better keep this to myself.
What? Jesus.
I'm stepping on this dude's painting.
Fuck your shit.
I don't care. Fuck I thought people shit. Lived in this block of flats.
No, people don't live in flats. They just live there to say, I live in a flat.
My character moves like a Big Daddy.
Ooh, yeah.
Like
your character moves like a hulking
like
creature.
Like a fully realized Big Daddy. You know what I'm like? In Bioshock, you're like a floating camera. You just go, like, on a perfectly straight line.
That's what Big Daddy said.
But here, like, my big ass feet are going like.
Yeah. Remember that time in Bioshock where Big Daddies are coming? They started going, Bow chicka bow pachow!
I'm a Big Daddy!
You're gonna go upstairs. Yeah, and I'm sure it'll be really good with this.
Oh my god.
You can't handle it.
This movement with stairs is nuts.
This game does look pretty good, though.
It does. It's interesting on that merit alone.
We played some other
game. Hold on,
game.
There was a crazy noise.
Nah.
Oh, it's just me not being able to get in a flat.
I think we talked about this before, but someone should really kickstart.
What are these?
Tiny baby stairs.
What are these steps?
It's specifically for tiny babies to go up.
Oh my goodness.
Someone should specifically kickstart locked doors the game.
Oh man. Doors locked. No shit.
You've already had focus testing.
Uh oh.
That could be better.
That's blood.
That's just a tea stain.
Look at this tiny baby door. Dude, Coronation Street is coming on. Okay, wait a second.
Okay. Yeah, I see what you're doing, but
I seem to be at an impasse. These tiny baby steps are not the way to go.
An item, or there's some other hidden door.
There must be an item.
A key, I assume.
Yeah, a key is usually the kind of item I'm looking for.
I just
realized that these are also tiny baby steps.
I really like someone to think outside the box. Ooh, maybe in the pile of that, nothing?
The pile of refuse.
Someone really needs to make a survival horror like type scary game where it's like, you have a lawnmower and that opens doors and all the doors are easily openable. And, like, it just breaks with every, like, convention of keys and locked
doors. You mean
a game
that's total nonsense?
It's total nonsense.
It'd probably be super hard to play.
Yeah.
We played enough of those games, though.
I guess so. Shit, you didn't go through here, did you?
Yeah, I did.
Well, what's that weird thing on the table? Is that a plant?
Oh? No, that's just a knocked-over table.
Wow.
Look, somebody fucked this place up.
They tossed it.
Somebody was Citizen Caning the room.
They tossed this
like
entire
place. Oh, I didn't see this door. Oh, that goes into the...
little baby door.
Goes into the toilet shitter.
Anything in the toilet?
Yeah, let's look in this toilet. Let's leave him an upper decker.
I thought you did that.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I almost glitched out of the world. Can you imagine if we glitched out of the world and we came, like, got stuck underneath the world and you can see through the floors and we just saw, like, a monster on the other side of the house?
That'd be pretty fun.
That'd be pretty fun.
Huh.
Oh, wow, I can actually see my feet. That's weird.
Can't open that door.
Man, I can't open nothing. Nothing is openable. I can't even get in here.
That is a kitchen. Oh, Jesus.
Is that me?
That's gotta be you.
Okay.
Yeah, because the guy cleared his voice when you were looking at a
note. He was like, I can't believe this.
The fuzz is coming to kick me out of this home.
They're hot fuzz.
They're so hot. What?
What? Oh my god, I can't read that. I found keys.
Wait, you found the keys?
I am standing on... Oh!
What?
I found the key.
Wow.
This game is going to be difficult.
Hey, people in England, why you gotta write in cursive like that?
I can't write in cursive.
Why's it gotta be like that?
Every time the UPS guy comes and I have to sign for something, I look at it and go, how is that a legal signature?
Right, yeah, me too.
It's total, it's like, it's barely...
When they give you the electronic thing... And and I'm trying my fucking best.
I might as well just put a big X. And be like, yep, that's my signature.
I one day just want to see if the guy catches it, and I just want to put Matt Rules and see what he says.
Every time I do it, I say, oh man, sorry, my signature looks like garbage. And every time the dude goes, dude, we don't care.
Is there an inventory button? Do you need to, like, use it?
I, tab, shift, control does something.
Let's assume no, then.
E does something.
Wait, they do
Wait, something? We already looked at the button prompts.
Right.
And that's all I got.
There was run, flashlight, and...
Yeah! Making progress.
Making progress in creepy old flats. Finding Harry Potter's skeleton.
I thought you were going to say finding Harry something, and I was going to get, like, really... This layout makes no sense. I can't even figure out...
This is like a Japanese house.
I can't
it's
even
so
figure out what I'm
cramped.
Looking at. And I hear lots of running water, which is scary.
It's not the... It's a good standby scary sound effect. No.
Why am I like a monster? Why am I a big daddy?
Maybe you are the monster.
I really...
Truly, man is the real monster.
I really feel like a
monster.
Wow,
okay. I didn't expect that to move.
I really also didn't expect that to move.
Ew,
let's
black.
Fist this toilet.
You weren't... Look down at the toilet again. If anything emphasizes how fucking giant you are, it's how low that toilet down is there. That's ridiculous.
You ever go into somebody's house and their toilet is just weirdly low to the ground? What was that?
That was a noise.
I don't think
it was you.
Their toilet's weirdly low to the ground and you're like
get me the fuck out of here.
I hope nobody walks in here when I'm pooping. Well, I also hope that regularly.
That's bullshit.
Alright, let's read this note.
Fuck! I was never happy with this house! I hated it!
I was not able to keep it.
Sucking
Oh, shut up!
On. Shut up for what? You're not saying anything.
You didn't hear that?
What, the cough?
There was some lady screaming.
I did not hear
she
that
was
at
going,
all. Dude, then that is a fucking...
Left-right channel thing.
Left-right channel. We gotta fix not this. Hear that at all.
It's only really noticeable in these first-person perspective horror games.
Yeah. Okay, I heard something there.
Really?
I heard like a little noise or a cough.
Oh, shit.
No, I hear crying. Sounds like crying.
I don't hear crying even if I turn around.
I heard it.
And I'm stuck.
That telltale signs of really
I'm
fucking...
I'm stuck!
Why? You're not even on anything.
I am stuck in the world!
What was that?
Chandelier moved.
There you go.
Oh, I wasn't stuck.
You were just an
idiot.
My
keyboard just freaked out because I got a wireless keyboard.
Alright, so let's continue this before everything breaks apart.
Oh, my whole setup is just fucking falling apart.
Come on, indie
games. Look at this scary toilet with all the sticks.
That's a stick toilet. Ah, the old stick toilet. Ah.
This flat is super scary.
What the fuck?
What?
That noise again.
I'm putting the other headphone in.
Alright.
I don't care if I can't hear
I'll
you
just
anymore.
I'll just talk more loudly.
Okay.
Shit!
Wait, but nothing happened.
I know.
That's weird. I can hear you perfectly, but I sound like a robot.
You do sound like a robot.
Yeah, I sound like a robot sometimes.
Sound like a little weird robot.
Oh, man. This flickering light is freaking me the fuck out.
There doesn't seem to be anything
Wait,
up
the...
here. What?
What the hell?
What?
What is that?
What's what?
I heard a scary noise.
I didn't hear anything.
Well, you put the headphones in.
Okay.
You gotta put headphones in.
Okay. This is him coughing again. Is there any other door we didn't try?
I don't know. Oh! There's
oh,
this whole
shit,
area.
Oh, whole thing.
These flats are...
I don't know nothing about birthing babies.
The hell was that? Some, like, 1950s lady was talking.
That was...
She's like, I don't know nothing about no earrings.
No, it said, I don't know nothing about birthing no babies, which is a reference to Gone with the Wind.
Oh, that's true.
A racist reference to Gone with the Wind.
Frankly, Pat, I don't give a damn.
Okay, this is the most baffling thing ever. Because I can open this, and there's nothing inside
That's
of it.
That's just the tutorial.
Ask the tutorial?
The fuck was that? Or like a gurgling noise. Shit!
Ah!
Yo, this gurgling noise is fucking bullshit.
I don't hear a gurgling noise.
Trey said. Yeah, okay, we heard that already.
That sounds really scary. I don't like it. God damn it, we're getting near the end of the shitstorm, and I'm getting super tired of the shitstorm, because I can't handle this all the time.
That's sick.
We've got to have a doctor. I don't know nothing about it.
Yes, thank you.
Is that getting louder?
You, I hear your heartbeat. And the guy's like, this is bullshit.
My heartbeat went away.
Yeah, and you're dead now. What the fuck?
What is going on?
Is it getting darker?
It really feels... Wait, my flashlight
Look,
is...
Was there the frost on the edge?
Yeah,
of the
it was always,
was always
there.
There.
Yeah, it was always there. I'm getting super scared, dude.
I don't know what's going on.
Like, that's an overlook into the flat. And then it lets me open this up for nothing.
It's giving you a lot of false pretenses
Wait.
Here. Is that nothing.
A... Press... Oh, man. To open and close
okay.
drawer.
Now your heartbeat... You're dead again.
My heartbeat's way up. Oh!
What's that?
That appears to be a breaker box.
That would be useful. And nothing.
Oh, no, it's just some diagram.
Just for decoration.
I'm super lost and freaked out. Okay, now I hear the gurgling noise.
I told you.
That's bullshit, I said.
That gurgly noise has been ruining our damn lives.
Just sit. Why does my footstep sound like that?
Why has it got to be like that?
Dude, I don't know how much more of this
game. So, I was driving down the street and there's this guy just looking at me, right?
What?
And I told Michael about it, and Michael's like, that son of a bitch.
What?
I feel like there should be something else in this room.
Remember how we found a tiny pixel-sized key?
That we didn't even know we found?
Yeah. I just walked over it and the prompt was like, okay.
You want me?
Do you want...
You can pick me up if you like.
I'm a sexy key.
Oh!
Look.
That's new.
New area.
The fridge. That...
I can't open.
That's not a new area.
No, this is a new area. I
know it is, but, like, there's nothing there.
There's nothing there.
Did you hear that?
I totally heard...
Fuck this guy.
Fuck everything.
This guy's shit.
I don't like this house. Fuck this cougar. I don't care about
this
her.
Isn't worth it.
I don't care about her hot cougarness if I gotta go through this bullshit.
Fucking sticks and toilets, not worth it.
Hey, I went over to your dad's house and there was a stick next to the toilet.
I don't like
Fuck
it.
That.
Get out of here. I guess that's from like yeah.
What's on my head?
You're wearing a helmet. Oh, you're wearing like a fedora.
Oh, that's it. There's only so much of this game I can take. But then you add a fedora to it? Get out of town.
So did we pick up anything? No,
no, we picked up nothing. There must be something
in here. Oh, your footsteps are only big and scary when you get into that room.
Yeah, but my footsteps are big and scary anyway, which is bullshit.
Yeah, but they're bigger and scarier.
I hate this part of the room.
Oh, yeah, you went in here.
What?
What? Nah, it's only the first drawer.
The guy clearing his throat freaked me out.
Yeah, well, he's been doing it for a little while.
The fisheye lens with the frost vignetting and the...
It really makes you feel like you're a fish wearing a hat.
We've got to have a doctor. I don't know nothing about...
Okay. Dudes, like, you make your indie game, you want
that
your sound to trigger once.
Like, I'm gonna run into, like, a TV that's playing Gone with the Wind.
It really feels like it. Try going back downstairs. Maybe something changed.
Maybe something changed.
What was that?
I don't know.
Like, it felt like something slid.
And moved and fell down. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm getting out of here.
Is this the door?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Ah! That's just the door noise. Matt.
There's
Matt, what do we do? I'm researching old areas because I'm lost.
We're all lost.
Aren't we?
Lost in the flats of time.
Is this? No, it's an empty toolbox.
Toolbox.
What a sad thing.
Yeah. And now there's all this stuff to fucking fix in this place.
Oh!
Nice. What the hell?
How did that not happen before?
Yeah.
Well, this is spooky.
Too spooky.
Three spooky, five me.
Yeah, just like fucking, we're this 8 foot tall giant.
My head is literally scratching the ceiling.
Everything.
How can I be afraid of anything?
There's no chance.
I'm basically Slender Man. Wouldn't that be awesome if the
it would
if
be
the,
pretty sick.
If the secret to this
wow.
game was that you're Slender Man?
Oh man.
Oh.
What was that? What is that horrible screeching?
What do you think it is? It's a horrible lady screeching.
Oh my god, the flashlight doesn't help!
This is a scary hallway.
Your heart's going nuts.
I know, he doesn't like it. He's not a
you
fan.
You think his fedora would protect him?
Wooly, shut up! Shut up!
Wooly was not saying anything and Pat freaked out because he's scared.
He was gonna make a noise, I saw him.
He was not gonna make a noise.
Man, fuck this game. God damn it.
Everything's not working.
God damn it. So, Wooly, how scary is this game with no sound?
Not very.
Right?
Not very.
Sound design is important.
Remember, kids. Sound design, utmost importance.
Yeah.
Wow, look at these fucking hallways!
Why are there baby stairs?
Look at these baby steps!
Okay, no, wait, that's fucking creepy, though.
Look how tall your guy is!
Why's he gotta be like that?
Why is he so tall?
Creepy architecture really fucking grinds my gears.
He grinds your gears? You know, whoa.
It gets my goat. I can't handle
it. It really twists my dick into a knot.
Okay, well, does the goat do that?
Yeah, no, not lately.
Well, that looks bad.
You should ask Plague.
Duh.
It grinds your...
I don't want to ask Plague anything. Plague just sends me pictures of spiders at 3 a.m.
Yeah, I know, I told him to do that.
Oh!
My favorite is, like, saying it really brings my piss to a boil.
Is it just me, or is this area suddenly enormously massive?
It's enormously massive.
It's huge. Oh, look, an item.
That looks like a thing.
That looks like a thing. It is a nothing.
It is a note, possibly.
It is nothing.
Now it's just a little grating.
I look like a horrible freaking... Oh!
What? Why? What?
I hit shift.
Don't hit it. Don't do that move.
Whoa.
Oh, this is run.
Yeah, it's run.
That's... How does that guy not throw up at his own run?
What a mysterious run. Dude, I am so lost. I am so lost.
Who's the demon architect of this
27,
place?
Eh?
Some guy named Iledefonse.
Mr. Iledefonse. You're taking care of his summer home.
Yeah, his hot...
In the Riviera.
His, woo.
No, woo. There's no way.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in it. Nope.
Nope. Oh. Absolutely worthless.
Totally worthless.
It doesn't look like your guy's wearing shoes if you look down.
I am wearing shoes. Bright red shoes, in fact.
That's
I believe
scary.
They're wingtips.
They're wingtips? Whoa, see, look.
They look like bare feet to me.
Unless he has big, scary red feet.
Why is that so off-putting?
What's up? What's over there? That looks evil. I'm just gonna shove my face into it.
No, it's nothing.
Oh, they don't like that.
I want to see a scary game where you got gators on.
You got Crocs.
You got Crocs.
Fuck how those two things are the exact opposite of each other in style.
Oh, man.
I love that picture of Jason.
So similar in the Animal Kingdom.
I love that picture of Jason Voorhees looking at a pair of Crocs and he goes, I love it.
Wait, what? Oh, I can glitch in the world.
No, you're breaking the immersion.
Oh, whatevers. Who cares? Look at him freak out and he's running like in place. Oh, what a scary.
How does he not...
Who does that with a flashlight when they're walking?
Oh, like, who's unable...
How does he not throw up at his own run?
Did I not come here? I feel like I was
here. No, you came from 27.
No, but I feel like this is the first area...
No, it's not.
Oh, that's me. Right. I keep forgetting that I'm super lost, you guys.
Just keep going forward.
You're lost?
Yeah, you just walked in.
Fuck!
Nope. No.
Damn it!
I thought
that was a monster.
What
it
was?
I just thought the silhouette of the wall.
Fair enough. Try it on there.
I'm being a little stressed. We're playing a lot of scary Jogos lately.
Yeah, some Jogos have been scary.
Not this Jogo, though.
Well,
I mean, this isn't a Jogo.
We're freaking out at every fucking sound. Go down there.
I'm gonna
That's
go down here.
That's gonna be
fun. Wiggo?
No, Jogo.
No, Jogo. Learn the language, Wooly.
Yeah, learn the lore. Learn Portuguese, moron.
Learn the difference.
Yeah. Well, it's
hard. See the difference between us.
I can't. Oh, this is nothing?
No, wait. Turn around. That's a hallway.
That is a hallway.
No, like that tiny little crack in the wall.
Oh! Wow! I was looking right at it!
Hey, I'm good at survival horror.
This game would destroy my brother. Like claustrophobia?
Oh, your brother's got claustrophobia.
Oh, is your brother Storm?
He can't handle it, man.
Don't worry, child. I'll make you a snowstorm.
I'll make you a snow globe.
Yeah, this will destroy those
people.
I'll
make you a slushy.
Wait, I feel like I was here.
This is a fucking maze.
Wait, and I took this path. That's how I got back to where I started. So if I go this way... Yeah, I came from here, went here, ended up back here. So now the only way to go is here.
Let's do it.
I'm less lost, but still super lost.
Do the hallways get smaller as you go on?
Wait, isn't...
You weren't here before.
I feel like I totally was. No way, maybe you were.
Keep going.
But so many.
I don't remember clacking.
Going up any stairs.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
What about bloody vents?
What about bloody vents?
Oh, Carmella.
That's life, man.
No, this is where you were before.
What?
You came down that. You were going the opposite
way. Oh, you cry totally bloody tears.
This is the weirdest Jogo ever. You're right, Wooly. So the right way was where I went. So I should go left.
The right way is the wrong way.
Yeah.
Remember, kids.
Left is right and right
never
is wrong.
Go the right way.
Always go the wrong way. When your parents are like, do the right thing.
But you came from here.
Dude, wait, did I come down?
Yeah, this is where you came down to get to that.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm so fucking lost. I thought I was not lost.
Right. Stay at this cross, like, thing and then figure out.
I came from there, I came from there, I went down here, I must go there.
Is this where you just walked from?
No.
Whatever.
No, it's not.
Go for it.
No.
I'm not even gonna talk.
I'm just gonna rub my face. I don't remember that!
Yeah, you did.
Sparks is good.
No, there's no way we saw Sparks.
You thought that was a thing on the ground like a minute ago!
Yeah, no, but the Sparks are new.
They're not!
Aren't they?
You totally watched my
No,
Sparks.
No, don't doubt yourself.
I'm doubting myself super hard, you guys.
Don't let Wooly make you doubt yourself.
Oh, man. Guys, I'm so... Oh, we're back here.
Yeah.
All right, no, go straight down.
Straight?
Yeah. Like don't fall before. In the water again. I think you fell in the water and it fucked up your sense of direction.
You know what? My sense of direction... Oh, what about there?
Try there.
Oh! This is safe.
It's all mucky.
Well, of course it's mucky. It's water. I'm kind of...
Go to the right.
Okay, this is underneath a tenement flat. Like, is this not the filthiest thing ever?
No,
you squeezing that thing?
Probably.
At this rate?
Wooly.
This Amigara fault game, basically?
No, to the left. I mean, right, that way.
Yeah, your right and left are a little weird, Matt.
They're a little weird.
Oh, I thought there was a thing. No, it's a dead end!
No, it's not!
Yeah, it is.
No?
Such a clear dead end. Look at it.
No, but just turn to your right.
And what?
There's no hole.
Oh my god.
You are blind, man.
That I meant.
This?
Yeah.
The one I just came down from?
Oh god, I'm all mixed up too.
You see how me playing horror games with Matt? Now you, Wooly, now you can go back and watch Downpour and it makes way more sense.
Yeah, and go watch SPC Containment Breach as well.
Oh yeah. You watched that one, I think.
Fucking compass, guys. Compass.
No. Being lost in a horror game is part of the horror game.
Is that anything?
I don't know.
And then you're gonna run by it in a minute and go, wait, I never saw
that
before.
Wait a second! We went down here.
No.
Yeah, we so did. Down there is like a switch that
we
didn't
go. Yeah, so go to your left.
That's where we went!
No.
Yes!
You said we just came down there.
Yeah, and then we cycled back and then came here.
That pipe is new to me. That's all I'm saying.
You were totally here.
If I haven't
seen it. You're part of the problem, Wooly!
If I haven't seen
it. You are part of the problem! Well, we're back at the fucking crossroads again!
Go back to the pipe!
I'm going this way.
Maybe you should go
back. The pipe is calling you, Pat.
No.
It's calling.
And this is the dead end pipe.
It's not. There's a tiny door.
There's not a tiny door.
Yes, there is. There's a tiny crack in the wall.
Listen.
There's that.
Oh, my God. Matt is both blind
and I see everything. I'm omnipotently.
Oh, my God. This is where the pipe was.
Oh my god, so the pipe
is
nothing.
They're the same thing.
We've been going in circles for like 15 minutes.
We were both right.
We were all wrong.
There's one way we didn't
go. In the rightest way.
No, not in the rightest way, Wooly. Not in the fucking...
Now you don't know which way you're going.
No, I know. This way. Okay. Hey, Wooly.
What?
Why would you do that, man?
Don't just...
I don't know what you're doing.
Why don't you vomit all over the place, you baby?
In your house? You want that?
I got a good toilet. It can take whatever you can throw at it.
Pat's tested it.
To what you imply that I would go there first.
Oh, yeah, you would.
None of those lockers open, I assume.
Call my building guy. Hey, there's some dude in my apartment. I don't know how he came in here.
I seem to have just let him in.
Your racist building guy?
My racist building guy is not racist. I mean, my building guy is not racist. They're super nice.
How can my racist building guy possibly be this racist?
You wouldn't have moved in if he wasn't.
What? That's not true.
Oh, wait. Does that go down?
I don't know what it does.
Oh!
What?
I can't read that.
What does that say?
As soon as I lean forward.
Your battery's dead? Nah. Because you don't have any batteries. We never picked them up. What are you doing?
The light does not work past this point.
Did he say anything?
He was like...
Well, this guy just coughs.
Okay, this seems to be the way.
Is it?
Because something happened and then my battery automatically turned off. So that's a good...
That's a thing.
That's as good a plan as any. Progress go straight towards murderous danger. Okay, wait a second.
This is new.
Is it? Or is that where I started? And no, I took a right and went
turn around this
gallivanting all over the place.
I don't remember.
I remember this.
Turn around. Let's go down there first.
Are you serious?
I'm just saying.
Going into a big wide open space like this scares my shit off. What is happening to the light?
It's really, really, really dark.
Oh, when I
you have to shake it.
It seems like I gotta shake it.
Open spaces seem like a good idea compared to fucking thin crack.
No way, oh, man. Thin cracks are the best. Wait, this is the stupid. What?
What?
I know this place.
No.
This is- oh, I'm so lost, guys. Oh wait,
you don't know this place.
Oh, okay. I gotta walk across.
And go up the little stuck. Baby stairs.
Oh, look,
you cannot squeeze your ass through there.
There's stairs there.
Look at the little baby stairs. Look.
Wow. Do it.
I'm struggling.
I feel like you're playing as Will Ferrell.
Yeah. So I've gone semi-pro.
Or Kate Moss. Just sliding out here. Open windows and cracks.
Come on, this has to be.
This is nothing. There's nothing.
But what's the point of this room?
I don't know what the fucking point of nothing is!
Calm down.
Go in the middle.
I'm having a fucked up existential crisis here.
Turn around.
Look, there's baby stairs and that's it.
Go to the baby stairs.
No, I'm on the... I used the baby stairs.
Other baby stairs.
No. The other baby stairs went nowhere.
Okay, this at least seems like the new... area, so go back to that.
Yeah, go back to the open place and go back down the hallway that you told me to go down the first time!
Okay, well, you know, you can also think up suggestions.
Yeah, I like how I'm going crazy and this guy's just going.
And you're also coughing like him.
I'm dying, guys.
You really are.
The shitstorm will kill him.
Yeah. Oh, this is soup! This is where I came in. This is totally...
No. Like beginning?
Yeah, this is the exact room I came in.
Broken shit and spots.
Well, we finally managed to go all the way back to the beginning.
Full circle. How about that?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now my flashlight is dying to boot.
Well, you can't put stuff into the flashlight, so...
I'll put a thing into your flashlight.
That isn't... Yeah, please continue what that was gonna be.
Yeah?
Please. Yeah. Go ahead. We're all
use
waiting.
Use your imagination,
we're all
idiot.
Waiting for you.
Learn the lore.
Talking about docking, Pat?
No.
Okay.
Just he's always talking about docking.
Whoa!
That's a thing!
You're new!
Brand new!
New to me?
You haven't seen it!
That's what I said.
What?! Wow! What?
What the hell's behind me? Where's Robert? I need to wear off, fuck it.
Where's Robert? Where's Robert Chestinfield Poppington?
Oh, this guy's dead.
That's a bad angle.
It is a bad angle.
Did he catch-
God damn it, this fucking flashlight piece of
did
shit!
Did he catch the new season of The Doctor?
What's The Doctor?
Never mind.
Okay. I'm gonna never mind. Am I going in like a spiral?
Go back to where you saw the scary thing.
Hold on.
Oh, God.
Do you hear crying?
I hear crying coming out of you.
What is happening to my flashlight? What is happening?
I hear a little bit of crying. No, this is the original. This is...
Damn it.
Go back to there.
Yeah. Okay.
Back to the body.
Now we hear some crying. Sounds like crying.
Whoa, what the? What?
Fuck.
What? What?
You fell.
You fainted!